Groves trying to probe upstairs. Froch getting the better of it when they meet in the center of the ring now.
Oh, good
right
hand.
And down goes Groves. Carl Froch imagined this moment over and over and over these last 7 months. As we said before the fight, a revenge motive for Groves, but a revenge motive for Froch too. As surely as Groves was at rest for a few moments after this right hand. What a shot.
Perfectly timed shot.
Kids, don't keep your left hand on your hip in the middle of an exchange.